play. They call him a freak for that.
Wow.
A freaky athleticism. A 40-inch vertical leap. That's bigger than a lot of NBA players out there.
He needed every inch of that 40 inches just a second ago to get up as high as he did. As Frazer flies through the air, you talk about the athleticism. Corbin, you just talked about strength. Yeah. Look at Malik the Freak. Fall away style. Big right hand rocking Axiom. And this seems just like a different Edris, a different Malik Blade at this moment.
That's the point I was trying to make earlier on. They realize it's time to turn a corner.
Big power bomb into the cover. Axiom just able.
Blade and Enofé have been in this division for quite some time. You have to turn up your aggression. Turn up your
doubling
intensity.
Up.
Sit down style. Will it be enough in a game?
No.
Kicking out. And you got to assume, Byron, which we've already talked about, both these teams feeling the pressure, and you've got to maybe even imagine there's a little bit more pressure because of who's sitting ringside with us at this moment.
It should be pressure.
Big elbow! Edris from the tippy top for the cover for the win!
Not today!
Frazer breaks it up.
How do you answer the call of said pressure? That's what we're finding out right now between two ultra-talented teams.
Just want to remind everyone, this is the opening bout. Frazer knees got up from Blade. Axiom, though, realizing it, he's gonna try. He got caught as well.
Great wherewithal from Malik, keeping his team
Tag.
Alive.
Edris coming in now. NXT Universe beside themselves. The strength on display. Tag team continuity. Will this be enough? Edris into the cover, and Frazer flying through the air to break up the count.
Where did Frazer even come from?
Reese was telling these two for the last few weeks, write down the positives, write down the negatives, think for yourself, believe in yourself, it will come true. Will it come true tonight for these two? And oh! Ooh, nasty landing, but back in the ring, no one home for Edris.
Now Frazer wasting time. You gotta capitalize on that.
Frazer's legal! The second tag was made to Axiom, golden ratio! What a victory!
Here are your winners, Peacock, Nathan Frazer, and Axiom!
What a treat!
These two moved so fast, I couldn't even keep up with the tags in the closing moments of the matchup.